Last DVD. I also have this on VHS. Okay, that's all the DVDs. Now, before I show you the Blu-rays, there is a mistake I forgot to show you in the update video. And what it is the two movie collection of Cloverfield. I bought this from Big Lots also, but what I didn't catch is no disc at all. So this is going in the garbage. But I do have Cloverfield already, but not 10 Cloverfield Lane, so I just want to give you a heads up on that. I mean, I got it from Big Lots, but I forgot to check there were no discs at all. That's the same thing for the other DVD as well. But I don't know what it is, but it's kind of a long story. So I don't want to waste time. And now, here are some Blu-rays I've also gotten from Big Lots. And to begin with, it's number one. Okay, now, last but not least, the soundtrack CDs I got from the American Thrift Store in Hollywood. And this was the only two I found. Last one. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap up for this update, media update for October 8th, 2024. Thanks for watching this video, and hope y'all be safe from this Hurricane Moan that's about to happen. So, I'll see you later, and as for me, peace out. See you next time and be safe. Bye.